know that, and boy, have they ever been on them. Anytime they've been D to D or even cycled back to the point, there's been an Avalanche forward playing high against them. And that's created these rush chances as well.
Both teams with winning records on Saturdays. Colorado 12-3. Calgary 10-2-2 is play whistle down and tempers flaring as Lucic is getting into it. That would be some heavyweights. Lucic and McDermid.
They're going to let him go.
And here we go. Lucic and McDermid. Both of these you would have on your fight card tonight. Lucic with a couple of rights. McDermid, no stranger to this, of course. Lucic trying to block with his left. McDermid with some heavy rights. Here's Lucic, and he takes him down.
He got him.
He did, and he's checking to make sure McDermid's okay after that, but what a heavyweight bout that was.
You know, you live by the sword, you die by the sword, and sooner or later, somebody's going to get you. And that's a tough, tough job, boy. I got to tell you, I don't know how these guys do it. And Lucic, to me, he's still the toughest guy in the league. And McDermid wants to try him. So he does. The officials finally say, okay.
So Kurtis MacDermid, 6'5", 233 pounds.
And
on
there it
the
is.
Side, Lucic.
Oh boy.
6'3", 240, and Lucic again asking McDermid if he's all right.
Yeah, you know, Lucic is still a